Hey brother, crazy white on YouTube.com. Let's go flashlight. You know. Energy zero. Zero sugar, sour than sweet, go Sour Patch Kids, Redberry, calories 5, sodium 35 mg, 2% total carbohydrates, 1 gram, 1%. Protein 0 gram. CARNIPUREL CARNITINELTAR TARTRATE 1000 mg, taurine 1000 mg, natural caffeine from coffee, COFFEASAPP bean, 2 mg. Caffeine UA to solid energy drink 16 ounces alpha ALPHA GPC alpha ALPHA GLYCER YLPHOSPHORYL CHOLINE 50% 150 mg NEURO factory coffee, COFFEARABICA for esters, GMG, ASTRAGIN, 10, colon 1, ASTRAGALUS, MEMBRAN, CEUS, and 50, colon 1, PNX, NOTOGINSEN, root extracts 25 mg. Said right here on the can, vegan friendly, gluten free, soy free, and sugar free. This is also just not that 18 years of the only warning. We have light bulb symbol, legendary energy, epic focus, a brain, light bulb surround all around the brain, a bag, sugar. Bag, black circle, black mark, zero sugar, no artificial color, artificial, you know, circle, black mark, cross, zero sugar, zero fat, zero artificial colors, transplant label, ghost, the ghost, the black, the ghost white, the name and the ghost. 1000 G C R N I P R E C A R N I T I N E 200 caffeine to be 18 sauce on the energy drink. Natural caffeine 150 mg ALPHA GPC 50% 100 mg NEURO factory 100% for daily. The vitamins CRNIPRECRNITINE, caffeine. So there we go. I'm gonna go to the website. So, gotta go tell. Alrighty. You can be ages also into the caffeine. This is ghostlifestyle.com. Feel good energy. Ghost energy is fully transparent, fully loaded, feel good energy drink we've been waiting for. Vegan friendly, soy free, gluten free, sugar free. Fully transparent energy, no sugar, no artificial colors, no BS. Ghost Energy is the full disclosed energy drink that delivers on EFFICACY and the info to ensure you know exactly what you get in every can, combining 200 of natural caffeine each way to dissolve energy drink with brain boosting NOTROPICS to deliver the perfect combo of energy and focus. Ghost full disclose label 200 natural caffeine each way to dissolve energy caffeine 1000 CRN CARNIPURELCARNITINE 150 mg alpha ALPHA GPC 100 mg NEURO factory 200 I mean 25 mg ASTRAGN complete performance highlight bone pitcher legendary energy. This pitcher brain light bulb surrounded brain epic focus. Picture of back sugar, a black circle, a black mark of zero sugar. Picture artificial colors that have like black dots, you know, a circle, black circle, black mark, no artificial colors. Ghost full disclosure label. All Ghost products feature a 100% transparent label that fully discloses the doses, the OSE of each active ingredient. Zero PRO. PROPRIETARY blends means you know what you're getting in each and every scoop. Natural caffeine, clean natural energy, ghost energy contain 200 of natural caffeine, coffee beans, each be designed energy drink, which has been found ANECDOTALY to deliver a smooth, feel-good energy with less jitters and no crash when compared to other forms of caffeine. CRNIPURELCARNITINE CRNIPURE is a high-quality form of LCARNITINE. LCARNITINE is one of the most common used ingredients in energy drinks due to its role in CONVERTING fatty acids into energy. Alpha ALPHA GPC. Alpha ALPHA GPC is a natural NOTROPIC that delivers some serious COGNITIVE benefits. Having a ton of energy is great, but being able to channel that energy and actually focus while attacking the day is just important. NEURO factory. NEURO factory is an all natural patent extract of the whole fruit, including the bean of the coffee plant that has been clinically CLINICALY study to boost brains and COGNITIVE function in ways your morning cup of coffee can only dream. ASTRAGIN, ASTRAGIN works to help improve your body ability to absorb a wide range of key nutrients. In other words, ASTRAGIN ensure you're getting the maximum benefit from every single packing into Ghost Energy. So battery 360, thank you. I appreciate my dad bought it, you know, for Illinois. Never been one, never will be one, but for Illinois. Toilet. Wipe that off. Show you the can. This is Ghost. What part two? Ghost Sour Patch Kids Redberry YouTube agents also only 200 caffeine. Sweet, the sour than sweet. We have that. Have that. Whatever. Shh. Oh, that's a hotel. Cheers, bitch. Second, it's kick ass report. Okay, it's HBA 18,000. You have to comment down below. Okay. I don't know, but this is very good. I switched fish and Warhead sour watermelon. Alright. What? Eat blanket. Sorry, eat blanket. Amazon. Blue green. Blue white. Snowflakes. Regular blankets. Weather report. Weather bug on my Samsung Galaxy S10e smartphone. Boy, Illinois rain right now. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, foggy. 81 feel like 80, mostly sunny. Air to breathe, 46, Monterey, orange. Exposure to air hazard is dangerous for people. Health sensitivity, so it is important to monitor the air quality at this time. Observation. High 82, low 55 yesterday, high 77, low 64, yeah, dew point 48 degrees. Oh, okay, well, high 82, low 55, average high 82, low 62 yesterday, high 77, low 64, dew point 48 degrees, humidity 32%, still no high and low pressure, 29.95 inches, high 30.02 inches, low 29.95 inches. Inches. UV 9 very high. Red minimize sun exposure and apply sunscreen. Pollen 7.4 medium orange. Freedom pollen grass walnut hickory / pecan. Today's condition. The pollen levels for Friday will be increasing in Monterey range. This increase is due to drier air. Tomorrow increase could spell trouble for allergy sufferers. Sun, moon, sunrise, sun, 5:30 in the morning, tired foot, don't get sleep, sunset, moon, 8:13 p.m., the moon, waxing crescent, the 10 days, June 3rd through June 12th, tonight, low 55, clear, Saturday, high 83, low 59, mostly sunny, Sunday, high 85, low 64, mostly sunny, So Sunday night, picture modic and 2 raindrops, little moon 40% night cloud. Sunday night, description, partly cloudy, chance of showers after midnight, lows in the mid 60s, light winds, chance of rain 40%. See, believe I'm the scared, who's scared is Shawn. Channel News for St. Louis, Missouri. The weather. Can't Matt Chambers, Kristen, Steve, the new blonde female work the weekend, Saturday to Sunday. See plenty of times the news of Laura does the news of both, but remains in your traffic. Mobile Claire, Paige, Margaret, and Steve. So, Monday high is 79, low is 64, 70% chance of storms. So, Monday day, pitcher Mojack on 70%. Thunderstorms. 70% sunshine, symbol a little sun. Monday day description, showers likely and chance of thunderstorms high in the lowers 80, chance of rain 70%. Monday night, picture Monday on 50% sunshine, symbol little moon. Monday night description, part of cloud with a 50% chance of showers and sunshine low in the lower 60. Tuesday, high 78, low 64, 30% chance rain showers. Day, so Tuesday night, picture mode FM, 2 raindrop, 50% low moon. Tuesday night, description, partly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and lows and lower 60. Wednesday, high 77, low 61, 60% chance of storms. So Wednesday day, picture mode on 60% center symbol, little sun. Wednesday day description, showers likely and chance thunderstorms high around 80s, chance of rain 60% night nothing. Thursday high 78, low 62, part cloudy. Next Friday high 76, low 62, 50% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Next Saturday, high 76, low 62, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 79, low 65, partly cloudy. Cold as day. Go here. So, okay, next Friday, high 76, 40% rain showers. Tide right there, too. Next Saturday, high 76, high 76, mostly cloudy, the coldest night. Okay, I think it will be tonight, low 55 clear. No, not Sunday, high 85. Oh, it's sunny. But Sunday night, yeah. No. No, okay, that was kind of figure. Next Sunday, low 65, part of the cloud. My picks. Next Saturday, high 76, low 62, mostly cloudy. Then Thursday, high 78, low 62, partly cloudy. The next Sunday, high 79, low 62, partly cloudy. But, you know, Saturday is high 83, low 59, mostly cloudy. And Sunday, high 85, low 64, mostly sunny, but 40% chance of rain. But Tuesday, it could be a good pick for the day and night, but 30% chance of rain showers. Day, the night, 50% bump. Now you got Wednesday, high 77. Unless it's 1-2% chance of storms, that's just day bump. But yeah. YouTube channel, leave a comment down below. How is what YouTube channel? Leave a comment down below. How is no any big plans? And my sound bitches. I don't know what that's. Well, that's Phil talking about YouTube tomorrow. I need to do three things: Google, can I need to go to my account, subscribe to that, so click on the bell. Let's Phil talk about that. UVALDE fourth grader who played dead during shooting to testify before Congress. Enough about that. Like that. We gotta make 21 years old in order to get a gun. Like that to the military, you know. Like the video said, you gotta be 25 to rent a car. No. It's like marijuana, pot, cannabis. Probably be what shrooms be. Cerex, chewing, vapes, users, 21, it's also on there. You know. Bad ghost guns, it's like SFL did a great job. Because, you know, of this female officer talking, you know, wrote a book about getting away with murder and killing her husband and stuff. That used a ghost gun to get away with it. But that's Phil said, you know, prison and all that, I got gotten all the bones. And, like, he said about, you know, getting rid of the guns, is like my dad said, I'm not gonna get rid of the guns. Nobody need the guns of war. You know, except for Ukraine people, because they need to defend, because they in war. But it's like, that ain't it yet. That's like Republican conservatives QAnon. And, you know, Fox News Network, Newsmax, One American News, and Greg Granfield, you know, Will of the, you know, all of them, you know, said, you know, Putin's, you know, gets a G, ate my corner, would have a fit, you know, mean, you know, kiss the cheat, you know. And it's like my dad said, I said, did they really kiss Trump's reign? My dad said they kiss his butt. And like go shower, you know, whatever, however. Yeah. Like kiss his butt, I guess, you know, that's all true. It's like, what? Heavy price. But they don't need, you know, automatic guns and weapons and all this. Yeah. Like the DC sniper, the dad and son. You know, the scopes and, you know, sniper gun, you know. Don't need that. Human being don't need it. Because that's, you know, to kill, like, yeah. No. Like Will, the five today. Oh, SSL, go after him, you know. I know. Yeah. Because saying, you know, video games, first person shooting. What? You gotta be shitting. No. Guns, as I did. Egypt. Meg, you know. You burn with a gun, you live with a gun, you die with a gun. My dad said that, you know, Trump don't even believe in a gun. Don't even own a gun. You know, don't believe half of the stuff, but, you know, my dad said they love him because he's on their side. So. It's like, it's entertainment, you know. It's like, because people think I, you know, take days and horror, you know. So, no, that's entertainment. But Republican conservatives, you know, Fox News and Newsmax, Greg Gunfield, like, they, you know, I don't take it entertainment. I think it's real life. I think, what? I'm using all the, they think it's real life stuff. That's entertainment. It's fake. It's make-believe. But then again, it said all these, the school shootings and Columbine and all that, you know, like Alex Jones, you know, actors and actresses, Carl Texan and all the, you know, how we do, think it's that make believe too. But it's weird. Fuck up, disturbing and creepy and all the above. In a horror movie, the video, you know. Here's a 15 from Software Boss's Demon Souls through Elden Ring. You're probably like, but like MTD, you wanna have none of that, because Elden Ring, you know, or what, strode that, or what, you know. Oh, I know, you want me to play all that, that game, you know. No. Background checks, a mental check, you know, gun testings and license and all the above, you know, would do. You can defend your gun. I said that you can, you know, like, you know, you could have a cannon back then, a cannon now. What? No. I don't know about a pistol and all the above, you know. I don't know. Well, it's like even a handgun. I don't know. Maybe you can't have a handgun or whatever, however. But I saw, you know, pistol, who knows? You know, shotgun, rifle, that's like different. It's like my dad said, you know, why you need a machine gun to do, you know. You don't, you know. But gotta make it hard and strict, you know. That's, you know, red flag laws. So yeah. Let's get serious and real about it. MCCORMICK concedes to Oz and Pennsylvania GOP Senate primary. And I hate these ads. What? Men who fatally shot two women outside Iowa church had harassed one of the victim police. What? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that sounds. That's good. Definitely not from Pittsburgh murder. What? GOP candidate blasted after shooting homeless men in self-defense. Ish, what a joke. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Police ID 17-year-old beating to death in parking lot. School. What? Oh, it sounds. See you now. Yeah, I was wrong. I know there's a problem. He didn't get to live his potential. How many MOURNS 19-year-old killed at Virginia Beach gas station? What the fuck is going on? Definitely not in prison for a murder. Police response in UVALDE, Texas, and an even bigger disaster in Richmond Swamp. Mom arrested after four kids test positive. No. Yeah. Rare shot of a tornado. SWIRLING. Alpha caught by a young storm chaser in Florida. Crazy, right? What the fuck? So dark. No, that's interesting. The war. Looper YouTube, the worst and weirdest superhero TV show that actually exists. Woman captured mystery shadow figure in broad daylight, but there was no there. This creep pasta YouTube, horror movies, urban legends, and you know, right. Made top of main and top 10. What? Doctor, two nurses stab at a hospital in Los Angeles? Let's talk about that. MCCORMICK concedes the NGOP Pennsylvania Senate race to Dr. Oz. What the? Ugh. What the fuck? Huh? What? That bullshit. Dark. Very dark. Dark. Good news, word news on my side. It's not a gas extend smart. Ukraine hold out as Russia storms the eastern city on war's 100th day. Kobe President called for no dictators summit of the American side by MULS Cuba was invited. US President Biden to visit Saudi Arabia in coming weeks. Russia-Ukraine war hits 100 days. Moscow starts military drills in the Pacific. Okay, US News, Google News, I'm a Samsung guest, yes, smartphone. WMCCORMICK conceded to Dr. Oz and the GOP primary for Senate in Pennsylvania. What former New York cop arrested outside US Capitol fake badge, BB gun, body armor, AMMONICAPACTY. Students desperately tried to save teachers while cops, BOTCHED, Texas school shooting response. Cybersecurity agency verifies risk to Georgia voting. Computers, Michigan family grieves death, doctor killed during TULSA mass shooting. Oh. Oh, it sounds. Let's see that. Buffalo area GOP congressman declines to run again after calling for assault weapon ban. Officer fatal shot escaped Texas inmate suspect of killing family of five while on run. Moment silence. See, no, not for him, but for the family. The weekend on all the above, you know how we do. Try Friday, Saturday, and Sunday on Netflix, brand new every day, you know, three, you know. All that, right? Yeah, but not everything together. Let's get to it. top 10 TV shows on Netflix. Nothing together. Okay. Number 10, Love of the Spectrums. Number 9, The Circle Social Media Competition. Number 8, Boss Baby Back in the Crib. 7, Coco Melon. Number 6, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Nickelodeon. Not the old. I don't know how new these are. So, yeah. Well, I think they had old cartoons. Yeah, they did. What was it? Was that 90s, 80s? I wonder if that Nickelodeon. Then they have the movies. Well, I said that was 90s. So, yeah. You should comment down below what you think about that. Number 5, we're on the side of the track. 4, Ozark. I gotta go with Ozark. Number 3, The Lincoln Lawyer. Number 2, All American. Number 1, Stranger Things. The top 10 movies on Netflix. 10, Jackass. 4.5. 9, Home. 8, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Yeah. Number 7, what is that? RRHINDI. I got to say what that about. Number 6, Perfect Pairing. Number 5, Senior Year. Gotta watch that. Number 4, We Die Young. Yeah. Number 3, Anchorman. I think I did too. That's fucked up. You know, I know. Will Ferrell and Spare Nat. CLIFTION Hill. Number 1, The Amazing Spider-Man. I like that one. Okay. Promote. Days, Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Each of each is on their version. Make number 1, NBC. How they make brand new. Every day. Renewed for 2 seasons. But Thursday, yesterday, and today, none but back to Monday. American Idol. 1, we know about the run through. You know, we do. Okay. But America Got Talent Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. NBC, YouTube, could all watch it, make number 1. 4 judges. Hamadenos. I include Sophie, and number 4, the myth, the man, the legend, and the best judge in the world of all time, the man, right, dad, pimp, Simon Cowell, host, Terry Crews. So, yeah. YouTube is something we all need laptops more than ever. Number 1, the laptop with L, you know, VO. Number 2, Dell, no pages, spark for shit. Battery, thank you, that means I don't appreciate it. Shh, don't tell. My dad paid for Netflix. Battery, thank you, that means I don't appreciate it. Shh, don't tell. Moe's sister paid for Hulu Plus TV. Wasn't for Moe's sister in Hulu Plus TV. I wouldn't. Oh, I'm getting hot. I was hot earlier, but you know, yeah. Now if we can do all that, we will talk about that. So, yeah.
So yeah. Bit of a watch. Cruel Summer Season 1. You to be on version. Number 1. Sorry, kick poor, kick ass. Kick ass. Wildlife. Cruel Summer Season 1. Because, you know, it's a 90s, 90s show, take place in a show, you know. Summer, but, you know. And it's still on Freeform, Hulu plus TV. Renewed for season 2, and latest on Wikipedia, it says that in filming August, August of this year, 2022. Oh boy, come out this year, 2022, fall, whatever, the next year, 23.
Oh.
YouTube 80s house only, unrated version. Suckass Kick Port, Kick Ass Season 1 2. The Boys, Amazon Prime exclusive video, 30 day Amazon free trial, then cancel it. And yes, today's the day. Hell yeah, finally about that. I think I'm, no, that didn't end up, yeah. Today's the day. Yeah. Season 3. Three shows. The Friday. This is June 3rd, 7:49 p.m. So yeah. But like I said about that, I'm gonna, go to the calendar of this, I think, say July 8th. But Star Wars, it's on a Wednesday. We gotta turn right there, so that could be Mondays we'll watch The Boys. Or Thursdays, because Debbie Pig and Lexi canceled June. So we got a lot of stuff we're gonna break down for you. The 90s show. Speaking of the 90s show, YouTube 80 song under your version of Sack Ass Kick Ass Report. Kick Ass. A Netflix TV show. A brand new cherry flavor. Oh, Kick Ass. While like a brand new cherry flavor season 1 Netflix TV show. Because, 90s take nights place, horror movie, TV show, series. Speaking of Netflix, YouTube, it's also online. Kick-Ass Support, Kick-Ass, Season 1. Netflix TV show, Sweet Tooth. It reminds me of coronavirus. And Sweet Tooth renewed for season 2. And 2022, season 2 film in New Zealand. Makes sense because of, coronavirus, COVID-19 middle, goddamn pandemic. Be out next year, 2023. Next year, 2023, should be the 2023 version. $14, 2 months, 3 months. I'm not there. All the 20th, 21st, between 2023. I don't know. 1 year, 2 year, three, it's four. My laptop. Think I'm all about done. What's gonna be back? On HBO Max next year, 2023 is an aggressive Netflix mess up. Speaking of HBO Max, HBO 2 months, 2 3 of the 20th of the month, so not a bit, one year, 2 year, 3.34 on my laptop. They got about time. Renewed for season 4, Titans, Doom Patrol, season 1, 2, 3. And hopefully we'll be coming this year, 2020, to the next year, 2023. And I gotta come right here and make sure everything's good and see about this. YouTube is simple. Apologize about this. What the fuck is that? Okay. Go Wikipedia. Go my counter. Let's make sure what not that. June 1st. Okay. It's on Star Wars OBIWANKEN. KENOBI TV series. YouTube is boom. Got all watch it. Make number one. I pay $7.90 Disney Plus exclusive YouTube. I don't know. But it's on. Because it was, I think, three shows of Friday of the beginning. But it's on every Wednesday. Every Wednesday. And I'm going to watch it Wednesday, 7 p.m. Central, my time, PlayStation 4 on my laptop, 7 p.m. Central, my time, would drink not original pop. So, sorry, I apologize about that. So I got to do two Wednesday. Rest of the update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. That will be a Monday, because, yeah. We'll get to that. As Star Girls, they are fun about that. Will come this year 2022 fall Wednesday. I don't know, September, October, November. I don't know. But YouTube H is also rated R. Star Girl season 1 and 2. See, I believe Star Girl said no to DC Universe. Said yes, CW Universe. Of course, they're going to be CW.com website, CW app, Google Play Store, not. Oh, don't say it's going to be Netflix, but HBO Max. YouTube, comment down below what you say about this Paramount Plus. Did you watch it exclusive? South Park streamers. YouTube, 18 something. What do you say better? Had a lot of problems, but I did watch it. It was 48 minutes, so. Plates for all the drink, not a pop, so. So I've been bad. Okay. Legacy is back. DC Legacy is back. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube 18. It's also an honorary version, make number one. CW Thursday night. But Legacy Season 4. The Legacy Season 4 will be canceled this month, June. That'd be big, okay. Well, I knew about Dark and all the love, so. That's like, that's out right now. Red State Update. YouTube podcast, subscribe, click the bell. Red State Update, Patreon podcast. $5 extra minutes. Each week, you have to make a Patreon account, right? Make a Patreon account, right? $5 credit card, debit card, PayPal, YouTube, one more person. Mouthful. And chug. You should come to both breakfast, lunch, dinner, and Starbucks. Subway, ticket. Love that. What we have. But, Memorial Days, you know. Copy that bomb. You know, that's for all of them, you know, veterans, followings, you know, families, friends, loved ones, so, you know, for everything else. Yeah, for everybody. All around. All around. All around. So, so my dad came, you know. I knew about Fort Illinois, never been one, never will be one. Fort Illinois Bell the Brew, you know, coffee, you know, Sundays and Mondays. So, yeah. No McDonald's. Burger King and a Whopper mayonnaise for sound straight away. I don't know if, I guess I can see about that. So I did my laptop, I did the Windows or what Explorer or whatever, you know, told Subway, I don't know if I can do that on my phone. I couldn't do on here, can't do Google Chromecast, Chrome, I mean. So, but I got, you know, my pizza and all that. So, yeah. What the fuck is that noise? So at 10, I did, you know, a large Oreo cookie jar, both in number one food barbecue, Academy of Kentucky. Subscribe, Coach Bell, and see if it goes so high. Well, Oreo cookie dough hot fudge. So I had pizza sub, you know, 6 inch. And we went there at the end, you know, I should have went for Illinois, never been one, never will be going for Illinois, Casey's Hawks. See if they have Monster Rain Lemonheads, Bane Lemon Drops, but coffee and all the above. But with McDonald's, I didn't get a shot, no drink or whatever. Large hot milk. I will get that Sunday. Because when we mow, the mow Sunday, it don't come Friday. I did pull. I might do carpet, but, you know, we got a guess. It was here late, but, you know, it's going to be a big thing. But, you know, I'm not going. I got 1 hour. It's 8:01 p.m. 1 hour to get to Fort Illinois to get Dairy Queen. I think it's not into clothes. I don't know if I can do that or not. I doubt I'm gonna get much of any help. I guess I could, but. But you know, but Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and probably here Friday and Saturday, Chicken Bowl. Suck at skate port, kick ass. My dad make that mashed potatoes, corn. Does it got green beans in it? Like chicken tenders, gravy. That's good. Pepper. Yeah. So, I've been drinking great value alkaline water, 9.5 pH higher. Number one food product review, Gadget Kentucky. Subscribe as well. Try it, do it on shelves. I got some kick port kick ass. Try the rest of fuck. Chris Shallon, grandpa, and nephew favorite water is Great Value Spring Water. So, I gave him a lot of water. But Shallon should been drinking a lot of water, you know. And flavor like QVC, you know. Well, you can do that, you know. What QVC does, you know. I don't know why that'd be a bad thing. It's not like colored, because these are, you know, yeah. It's not like colored. I don't like them. I like the Country Time Lemonade, that's it. The YouTube one, comment down below. You like them? I don't want to do no Skittles. I got root beer in the trash can. I need to do Canadian dry ginger ale, cranberry, and then RC cherry cola in there. I don't know if she would do. I guess I could do that and put in Great Value, alkaline water, 9.5 pH. But like me, I like plain better. I want to try Diamond Creek. Diamond water, but Diamond Creek water, better price. But let's go with money report. Oh man, this is a big one, right? This is a big one. Got paid, but boy, let's look at this. Got a lot of stuff to tackle. This is crazy. So, $444.29. Pinning $30.70. So I got an eBay PayPal wireless controller. I don't know, triple batteries, whatever. $30.70. Because all my PlayStation. I got like, you know, gray one and like four or five black ones. They're all broken. I find cheap, generic kind I got on Amazon. I think last year, 2021, broke my back over it. I can't play a lot. So. But we gotta talk about this. UPS come. I don't know. We talk about this indeed. And eBay, PayPal. It came through the mail, sneakers, and cookies, body wash. I think Kick-Ass is body wash because it looked like of the green, the gold, the Iceman letter. Tips need to be free. Plus $13 shipping in, $5.90, $18.90, 14 cents tax, $19, $19 and 13 cents, two sets of them. We got like gum, A-L-K-A-S-E-L-T-E-R. Other gum already came. This is UPS, I think, Tuesday, right? Let's look at this price, right? $9.80, $5.99 shipping, $15.79, tax 10 cents, $15.89. Stainless steel scrub buds, a MWAY. UPS brought that. $20. Free shipping and tax $1.55. $21.55. We're gonna go eBay PayPal. So it's like we're gonna break that price down, right? But it said three, you know, I hope that will be the right thing, right? Three. Okay, let's go with this. It's like a could, I don't know. Let's just break it down. My dad said he would take that controller back if it don't work. Stupid computers. What the fuck? Pain in the ass. $19.09. Shipping free. Tax $1.55. $21.55. And it said Black Knight. Look like Black Eclipse. You know what I'm doing. It says. Got three body wash. It says Ice Mint. Caesar Wooden. But we'll see what happens. I don't know. There's the gum right here she got. Peppermint. Put it right there. And I got that stick of yellow stick. Sunscreen. She had to work, you know. And I put it on her. So before I know never been one, never will be. They didn't have that Walmart CVS. Like, the gummies have night one, that'd be good. That was for Walmart, but CVS didn't, but, you know. Not sure the way I waste money on that one, so. I know. Been crazy, crazy. Something, you know. Been busy. What did I do Monday? I don't know what I did Monday. Did I do a show Monday? I don't know if I did or not. Tuesday was American Idol. Wednesday was South Park. Thursday was Legacy. Oh, yeah, Star Wars. Okay. Star Wars Wednesday. To American what? Got Talent. That's right. Well, I'll still be busy. I still, you know, won't do a show because Red Sea Update YouTube page and podcast. Man, you gotta go quick, right? I just wonder what I should do. No, I won't do that. That's a set. Because you got Priceless, Dollar General, you even have Burger King. No. Dollar General, CVS, Priceless, I bet they won't. But you do have Burger King. McDonald's, because I put dessert, McDonald's, Burger King, Subway, Dollar General, and CVS, no Dairy Queen. So, yeah, I guess I could do, you know, whatever, but I want Dairy Queen, man. Oh, yeah, I ate my last QVC, Germex, Peanut Butter Lovers. I don't know if I should walk up there or not. That's weird. I like that controller. I won't get that till next Friday. So, yeah. No PlayStation or baseball. I'm playing Miami Marlins. Jesus Clum. Number one pitcher, number two, Crazy White, number three. Number three, Miami Marlins. What figure, because there you kind of do, you know, division of wild card. So, Reno Jackalopes playing New York Mets, Cleveland Indians, Oakland A's. And that's how. But, oh well. I don't know. I don't know. We need to take advantage of it, right? I don't know. But, well, I gotta figure this out. Should be back Saturday, right? Sunday, and I gotta finish it up. Part three Saturday, part four Sunday of this beautiful thing goes. Sour, the sweet ghost, Sour Patch Kids, Redberry, UTB 2200 caffeine. Sorry, apologize to Ghost, Sour Patch Kids. So, yeah. Oh yeah, we'll put Chicken Bowl at 10, great value, Ackland Water 9.5 pH, higher. I'm snacking through that was saying. I gotta go. Oh, well, I gotta see what I can do. Sorry, Bob, it's the boss Google, YouTube, Bob. YouTube, someone gotta do that. Sorry, apologize to you. Let's promote. Days, Mondays, Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, 18,700, your version, make number one. NBC, America, Town, 753 AP, Mission, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours, each of which you can all watch together all above NBC. 2 big hours. Make number one. Four judges, Madonna, Sophia, I mean, High Clues of Sophie, the men, the Magnum, the best judge of all time, and the ward, Simon Cowell, the host, Terry Crews. The boys indeed. Friday night, when you wake up, by Amazon Prime, because video like that, YouTube, you're gonna do it right away and all above. Do a 30 free trial, then cancel it. You have 8 shows like every season, so yeah. I mean, do it in July or whatever when they're done all above. YouTube, under your version. So yeah, and let's go with that Star Wars. Star Wars. Star Wars. Where the hell is saying that? Star Wars. OBIWANKENOBI. I eat a digital. We'll all watch it. Make number one, $7.90. Disney Plus exclusive. I will pay each of you. I don't know. Wednesday. Wake up. Two of the Wednesday. I got to do it right. Yeah. PlayStation 4 on my laptop. 7 p.m. Central my time. Drinking all the pop. So yeah. The what?
That'd be big guy. Legacy season 4. CW, ABM Central, and IBM Central, Pacific, YouTube, Agiton, honorary version, made number one, CW. Legacy season 4
will be good. Debbie Baker guy.
Where is she going?
I don't know. That might be interesting. This might be good. Oh, that's a sign. She go. West Shirley. I saw one time. I was there. Really, I don't know. Who knows, right? We see. I don't know. But well. So yeah. Red Sea Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe goes well. Red Sea Update Patreon podcast. $5 for minutes. Each week you have to sign up, make a Patreon account. $5. Credit card, debit card, PayPal. Each of them will worth it. So, all right. Everybody have a great day and all about. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube, YouTube, I will see you when I say hi. Let's go off.